Hi, I'm Marcelle and I'm here today to explain how to do a soil pH test. We all know that soil is critical to the success of our garden and pH is a large component of that because different pHs actually determine what nutrients are available to your plants. Some plants like a soil that has a lower pH, some require a soil with a high pH. So today I'm going to show you how you can test the pH of your soil so you know what you need to add to make it suitable for all your garden. So testing your soil pH is really simple. Simply go to the garden bed you want to test and you need to get 5 samples from different areas of that same bed. Now those samples shouldn't be on the surface, they need to be about 5 to 10 centimetres down. So dig down, you only need like a teaspoon from that area. I've got my 5 samples here and I'm just mixing them together so that it's a true indicator of that entire bed. Once that's mixed up, you simply put a teaspoon on a plate, a little bit more maybe, on a white plate to make it easier to see, and you use the pH test indicator liquid. Put a few drops on to make it into a bit of a paste. Mix it up. It's nice and moist like that. And then you get the barium sulfate, which is like a white powder. And this will change colour to indicate exactly what the pH of your soil is. There we go. And give it a few minutes. And what will happen is that will change colour to let us know exactly what the pH is. And this one is about 4.5. So we'll definitely need to add something to improve that soil. Add a little bit of dolomite to increase the pH. And then it'll be ready for our veggies. So if you have a soil that has a very low pH and you need to raise it, you'll have to add dolomite or calcium carbonate. If you have a soil that has a very high pH and you need to lower that pH, you'll have to add sulfur to the soil. The amount of either lime or sulfur you need to add will be dependent on your soil type, but that's all included in the Digger's pH test kit.